Yeah.
We do that shit. I'm gonna hit him with that, like that. That, like, 1994 voice. You know what I'm saying? Yo, just try and look, you'll find a hook. It's like how I kick it big time, like a lion foot. Huh, I'm at the ball game, seeing refs not sitting in the best spot, like when Suge drove Pac. Stop. Every beat, I at least potty. Chicago's Teeth Knocky, not Chief Keith Copy. I bring shoddy, I mean body. Any motherfucking beat that I ever touch, dead to stuff at the dark and plethoras. Like I just caught my bitch in bed with thud. Look, I'm high as a Jamaican space station, being looked at by an Asian at low elevation. So hating on me won't get you nowhere. I be polite, but I just don't care. Used to be so broke, picked up flow change. Now my remix got your seasick from the flow change. Remix it in me. Conjured up my Tyler, Sinatra, those imposters, like some mobsters in my genre. And I did with proper posture. Now in honor of my father, I just monster these entendre lines are like a boxer's clobber. Living the code ain't talking Java, but shit, man. My dick hangs like big chains or slick Rick James. I spit game and split danes. Dope flame, wrote my own lane with no chains. Like cocaine on the nose of a snowman. I'm Oz, Mother Teresa, Nas, and cumber with Eat the Fonz. Cursed with the fever against bonds. Standard procedure, they like, man, what the odds that I can get a feature? I'm like, nah, we wouldn't kick it playing FIFA. Why? Cause any rapper would just eat ya.
So you understand, I will repeat, bruh.
Cause any rapper would just eat ya. We not equal. You can't climb your mind to mine. It's a prime and the most prime paradigm to shine. It's line for line. My rhymes are designed to twine into the kind that's kind of a defined as line. It ain't none.
Still ain't dead. They can't tell you crazy, man. It's just in your head. Stand up straight, smile. What's happened to me? Am I insecure? All these people laughing at me? See, I mess up on purpose. Drive them away. Cause soon as you attach to her, come into play. Ain't a hole. Say she don't go all the way, so basically she Peyton Manning at the Super Bowl. Shit. That made me sound like an asshole. Cause I was just trying to be funny. I'm still no, but now I'm like bananas for money. So I'm going for the bread like Aladdin's monkey. See, I'm obviously the opposite of what your prophets get. I cop a sit and drop some shit like a fucking bank hostage shit. Cause hip hop juries would say so surely. My bar's dirty as a Juicy J threesome sturry. Oh, they like to laugh. Motherfucker.
Yes, sir.
Serious apologies for the lateness. I've been working in the background cause I ain't have nobody to piggyback on, hop on their back, and have other rappers give me where I'm at. You know what I'm talking about? When you do it yourself, your greatness takes time. And I understand that it takes time. Oh Lord. So either way, Hibernation's over too in August. Cue the mischievous laugh. And then the album, sometime in the spring.